Greetings, dear ones. We once again talk about rapid change. There is a grieving process that goes along with so much change. Many loved ones are opting to leave at this time, and there will be more in the future. This is why so many messages have talked about letting go and navigating your own path. Rather like the child who has had the training wheels on his bike removed, it is now time to steer yourself in the direction you want to go. Think of guidance as the parents who stand right behind you as they let go and you are on your own for the first time. It is the time for great pride of the accomplishment. It is also a time of great nervousness as you realize your parents are no longer keeping the bike from falling over or crashing. It is a little wobbly at first, and then you are flying up and down the street and cannot remember a time when you did not have the freedom of the wind blowing in your face. This is merely an example, and not everyone has had this exact experience, but you have all had the experience of doing something on your own for the first time. For most, it was exciting and a little scary. We suggest more focus goes on the feeling of accomplishment than on the feelings of inadequacy. So often, well-meaning people around us put out a fearful energy. This is not a time to feed or give in to fear or to go numb and wish it away. The focus needs to be on what we desire for the remainder of this lifetime. If there is something you have always wanted to do, please do it now. Dabble in new and exciting adventures. Be playful like the small child. The very small child only knows about learning from the environment. He does not judge, he merely explores with great curiosity. He examines faces and learns about the feelings of others. He does not internalize these feelings at this stage. He is observing and interacting with the environment. He has not been taught the labels yet. They are just there for his exploration. Now, if the adult can get themselves back to that state of mind, they will do well going forward. Learn to read faces and provide comfort for others who are grieving instead of avoiding them. They are not contagious. Simple acts of kindness and perhaps deeper conversations than just the latest headlines are in order. The adult can go much deeper than the child, especially if the childlike curiosity remains intact. It is time to discover more about your environment and how it really works. There is so much that is not known. Planting your feet on this new path will help with the grieving process of leaving the old path behind. You are here, and here is where you start each day. X marks the spot, and the X represents now. Until we meet again. Thank you for joining us today. If you'd like more information or to support this work, please see the links in the description of this video and join us at bonnievent.com.